If I were lying, there are some ways that you might be able to tell. One clue could be if my body language or facial expressions seem inconsistent with what I am saying. For example, if I avoid eye contact or seem nervous, it might indicate that I am not telling the truth. Another hint could be if my story changes or if there are inconsistencies in what I am saying. Paying attention to these cues and using your own judgment can help you determine if someone is being truthful or not. However, it is important to remember that these signs are not foolproof, and it is always best to communicate openly and honestly with others.